I was laughing because I was thinking about one of my teachers from middle school. He used to have a motorcycle. He was from over there, from Alamo. But I always remember him because of some pictures that I have. But I had the chance to go back to meet and greet with him again so we could help each other with school. And I didn't go. But he's not from here, from San Juan. He's from over there, from Alamo. But he was very viejito when he was my teacher. He's more viejito now. But he was a very nice teacher, very, very fun. And we had a very good time with him over there in Alamo. I think Felipe was one of our classmates. Samantha Gutierrez. And I forgot who else. But that was when we were teenagers, a little bit after the age of 10. Right now we're 31, 32. That was over there in Alamo. He's a very good teacher. I don't even remember what subject he taught in school over there in Alamo, but he was a very good teacher. My favorite thing to do in class is to do group work, and he was a very friendly teacher, but he was very, very strict also. He was very strict. Yeah, he had a motorcycle.